Hello friends, I am Dr. Sachin Kuber and I am the chief surgeon at circumcision-clinic.in website. And for all your queries, I request you please visit our website circumcision-clinic.in. All information about circumcision and related surgeries, the options, types are given on our website. Now today's topic is the planning for circumcision. So since last many months or years, we are getting inquiry about the various types of circumcision. The recently launched ZSR circumcision, Alice clamp circumcision are very high demand. So many patients who are outside Pune are demanding the surgery with the help of ZSR for circumcision. Now many patients don't know what to do, what is our schedule, and that's why I'm making the video that how you should plan a visit to our circumcision clinic and how should the circumcision planning has to be done. So simple facts I will tell you now. Please contact us via the WhatsApp number, that is 9823863926. Tell us briefly about your problems. If required, you can send us the photos. We will check what is your condition, and according to that condition, we will offer the solution. We will tell you that whether you need circumcision or not. We will ask you a few questions like if you have diabetes, blood pressure, or you are taking any medicines, insulin, or any heart disease. And according to that, we will guide you what should be done. So when you are planning a circumcision at our clinic in Pune city, wherever in India or all over world where you are living, you can do few tests for circumcision. Those tests are mentioned on our website circumcision-clinic.in under the test before surgery tab, and those tests are well explained whether if you are above 50 years or below 50 years. According to that, the mentioned test you have to do. You can send those tests to our WhatsApp number and then you can book for surgery. So at least 3 days before surgery, you have to book surgery by giving us WhatsApp confirmation. For that, you also need to deposit rupees 5000 in our bank account, and that will confirm your booking for the surgery. So you have to book a hotel nearby our clinic. The usual schedule is like we do the surgery in around 10 to 30 minutes, and after 1 hour we discharge the patient. So the patient stays in nearby hotel for 24 hours. Next day you have to come for a dressing and a follow-up and other related important information which we will give you, and then you can go back to your city wherever you are. You can fly back, you can go by train, you can go by bus. So it is very safe to travel 1 day after the surgery of the newest techniques. So after the tests which are done and you have deposited the money, you just call us and tell us that on the date which you are arriving at our clinic. We will confirm your appointment in our register. Usually the patients are requested to visit our clinic in the morning session at 11 o'clock. There we check you personally, and if you have not done test, we do the test in our nearby laboratory, and then we give you admission letter to our hospital. That letter is for admission on OPD basis. That means you have to stay around 1 to 2 hours in the hospital. The hospital is located very nearby from our clinic, in the distance of around 1 kilometer. You go to there, get admitted, and I will come and do the surgery for you. The time required for surgery is different according to the different types. The first three surgical circumcisions, basic, advanced and cosmetic, require around 30 to 45 minutes. Then non-surgical circumcisions, that is Alice clamp and ZSR, require 10 minutes. And after that, you will be observed 1 hour in the hospital, and after observation, you will be discharged. The patients are prescribed medicines for at least 7 days, like antibiotics, painkillers and anti-inflammatories, and those medicines you have to take for 7 days. Second day, you come for a dressing. I do the first dressing and next dressing information as well as prescription for the dressing material is given to you. Also, the dressing procedure is well explained to you. And after that, you can easily go to your city. So this is a general idea how the circumcision is done. According to that, you can plan at least one day stay in nearby hotel is required. That is very important because people are thinking that we admit the patient in our hospital for 24 hours. That is not the case. We just put them for 1 hour or 2 hours. And after that, the patients go home and go to the nearby hotel and stay there. So this is very important. If you can bring some of your relative or friend for a circumcision, then this will be very useful for you to take care of you. But even if you are alone and you cannot bring anyone, that is also okay. We can manage everything over here. All facilities are available in our hospital and in our clinic. So you are very safe, and this circumcision, which is the non-surgical circumcision, that does not give any bad side effects. So you can easily travel out of the city on the day 2 or next day to your home. It will not produce any problems. You can easily manage all the healing procedures or all the healing period on your own, and that is very important for you. So friends, thank you for patient listening. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel, and see you in some another video. Thank you.